that gets the Leafs the puck back, and Morgan Riley is to center. Shoots the puck in, a crazy bounce. Matthews in front. He scores! A big save on a chance by Alexander Ovechkin. You get your change. And all night long, Jim, they've been throwing the pucks up high to keep the goaltender in the net. And there's one that seems like it hits the cameraman's hole. You can see the reaction of Holtby looking back to his left. A rolling puck that Auston Matthews just flips up. He gets great control.